Many areas in Penang were inundated in floodwaters after continuous heavy rainfall since late last night. Photos of cars being submerged in water in Jalan Tian Teck have since found their way onto social media. Meanwhile, the fire and rescue department were dispatched to Jalan Tan Lu Ji, Taman Free School, Jalan York and Jalan Ismail Cik Mat of Jalan P. Ramli at about 4 a.m. to evacuate victims. They comprise 6 adults, including 2 women.
Masuk, masuk.